Question 36. Find y if the line through this point has a slope of negative 2. In order to find y, I need to know the formula of slope. So the slope formula is m equals to y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Now I'll just denote these points. This is x1, this is y1, this is x2, and this is y2. And I just put them in here with the slope. So slope is negative 2, y2 is y, minus y1 is 4, over x2 is 6, minus x1 is negative 2. Now just simplify this. Negative 2 equals to y minus 4, and negative 1 multiplied by negative 2 gives me positive 2, so 6 plus 2. This gives me 2 equals to y minus 4 over 8. Now, multiplying 8 both sides, this gets cancelled out. So 8 multiplied by negative 2 is negative 16 equals to y minus 4. Now adding 4 both sides, I get y equals to negative 6 plus 4, which gives me negative 12.